Not sure if you can tell, but I'm very handy around the house. Yes, I have a toolbox, and it's a real toolbox, not one of those fancy 50-piece sets that parents give their kids when they move out. And the pride of my tool collection is my power drill. I snap that battery on, twist in that drill bit or Phillips screw thingy, and I'm off to the races with my drill. I once thought that my exemplary drilling skills set me apart, but now the drill has gotten smart.
For people who like to build things, or those who just need some power tools around the house for the little things, life is about to get simpler when it comes to drilling, thanks to this invention. And it starts with the touch of a screen. The Robbox Smart Drill was created by Andy Matei, who brought his son, Andre, onto the team to help develop the product. The duo spoke to me from their headquarters in Vancouver, Canada.
Thanks so much for joining us.
Hi, Mo. Thanks for having us, Mo.
How did you have the idea?
Working in a manufacturing environment and as a tool user, I was trying to solve my own problems. I would start thinking of building a drill for ourselves where we can integrate technology that we could do multiple tasks from one single drill. So this is how we started.
But it wasn't an easy trek.
What was your biggest challenge?
The biggest challenge for us was to build a microcomputer that fits in a handheld device.
Within about 3 years, and with the right team of robotics and software engineers, the Mateys had a working prototype.
Tell me how it works.
Our smart drill works very similar to a regular drill. However, now you have options of using a variety of settings and features that are accessed through the touchscreen to get the job done faster, better, and safer.
Besides helping you determine the right drilling speed, this power tool will also help you measure distances, nearly eliminating the need for a tape measure, or a stud finder for that matter, because there's a built-in mechanism to help you find those elusive studs.
Another simple but very useful feature is the leveling feature. The simplest but sometimes the trickiest thing is just holding the drill straight when we're drilling.
Speaking of tricky, you might be wondering what it's like to work with your dad or son.
It's definitely not an easy thing working with your family, but looking back on it now, it's really formed me into the person that I am today.
Thank you, and good luck.
Thanks, Mo.
Thank you, Mo.